Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter camera app error with the error code 0xa00f4240 on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the camera troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on troubleshoot. Then select other troubleshooters. After that, corresponding to the camera troubleshooter, click on run. The next solution will be to update the camera drivers. Go to the settings window once again. Go to the Windows Update tab this time. Click on Advanced Options. Click on Optional Updates. If any optional updates are available, please install them. Then return to the Windows Update page. Click on whatever option is available here, whether it is Check Now, Install Updates, Restart Now. The next solution will be to check the privacy settings. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Privacy and Security tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, you will have to click on Camera. After that, make sure that the switch for camera access is on, and also if you are trying to use it with a specific application, let us say desktop app web viewer, then make sure that that is on as well. The next solution will be to reset the camera app. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select installed apps. Wait for the screen to load. Now scroll down to the camera app and click on the three dots associated with it. Select advanced options. Now you'll have to scroll down to repair and reset and select them according to your requirements. For example, if I click on reset, it will reset the camera application. After this, you can disable any third party antivirus on your computer. The sixth solution will be to reinstall the camera application. Return to the same page you went to earlier. Under uninstall, click on uninstall, and then you can reinstall the camera application from the Microsoft Store. I'll explain how this is done. Search for Microsoft Store in the Windows search bar and open the Microsoft Store application. Now in the Microsoft Store application, you will search for the camera app, but it will need a few seconds to load. Once it has loaded, search for camera. And you'll find the Windows camera application. You can reinstall it from here. The last solution will be to physically check the camera on your computer for damages. If it is damaged, then you will have to send it to a hardware technician. Isn't this easy and interesting? We would appreciate if you subscribe to the channel, and if your solution did not help you, then please comment on the original article. Thank you and have a nice day.